Here is the man who has captured the hearts of the WWE Universe, Sami Zayn.
Faced off against Zayn when he began his WWE career a decade ago. We always saw the heart, but even I did not know he would rise to this level.
Well, Corey, whether he was cheered or booed, Zayn has consistently fought the odds, defied his critics, and now he is competing at his highest level.
No more bloodline. Sami Zayn is now fighting for himself.
Himself the prize fighter, and he's earned that moniker as of late.
You're absolutely right, Saxon. You have to remember main event battles with Stone Cold Steve Austin and Roman Reigns.
A look of pure focus on the face of the prize fighter,
because KO always has his eyes on the prize.
Many would say that you are looking at the next great tag team in WWE.
Oh, Byron, greatness has already been achieved.
These two won the Dusty Rhodes Classic and the NXT Tag Team Championships, and I have a feeling there's plenty more to come.
The following contest is a tag team match set for 1-4.
Teams with aspirations to be the Raw tag. Sami Zayn, takedown. Oh, the Koji clutch locked in.
Oh, no! What a reversal!
Incredible.
And down with the suplex.
To interrupt the attack.
Julius keeps him at bay.
There they go. That's what they call the hot shot. This could be big. Going up high.
Taking flight.
Diving shoulder tackle.
Caught in the hard way.
Oh, man. Then outside.
What's he looking for here?
Oh, no!
Some precision!
Caught with a clothesline.
Julius Creed taking hold.
Suplex. The challenger's looking shaken.
Sami Zayn reverses it.
Now, check this out. This is going to blow your mind.
Holy cow, I'm dizzy. Looking for the victory.
He gets the kick out after the one.
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
nasty stop to finish it off. What a hit from Owens. He gets tagged in. Carry takeover.
Tag is made.
Oh, what a shot. It's a rude facial reconstruction.
That's not very nice.
That's not right. Oof.
Looking for more damage here. Release back suplex. Ouch.
That's gotta be it. The challenger stays alive.
Unbelievable display of will in the late stages of this matchup. Evades their offense.
Just like that, Sammy gets stopped. Suplex. The challenger is not in a great place.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tap.
Oh, God. Double under. Uh-oh.
That's how you establish dominance.
And he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
What the counter!
Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Reverse. Nice reverse fireman's drop.
Creed trying to bring the audience along.
Oh, stuck between a corner and a splash.
Missed timing with that springboard.
Absolutely choked by a German suplex.
And set right into the corner.
Ooh, what a double team.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. This is what I wish you would do. Go home! Cover! And the pin is broken by the champion.
He's still got life in this matchup.
Oh, saw it coming and got an elbow for their trouble. Targets the gut to end the offense. Whatever you can do.
Julius Creed taking it down to the basement. Wait for it. Boom! With the clothesline.
Now that is why they're the champ.
For the win!
There's two! He's still in this fight.
And look at the disbelief on the face of the champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
And he got up
high. He doesn't connect. Ooh! We knew we were in for something special between these competitors, but they are taking things over their own limits. And tag.
Let's go!
Oh, man! Sami Zayn retaliates!
Unbelievable athleticism!
And that negates Zayn's offense.
Sequence of reversals here. Both superstars clearly studied game tape ahead of time.
Wow, strike to the back. And his core has been taking a beating.
And you have to wonder if that's affecting his breathing. Oh, Zayn anticipated that.
Get him into the corner. He deflects it right back. Nothing fancy here, just raw power. Oh, God. And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless. Eats a punch to the face. Reversal after reversal, proving they did their homework. Reversal after reversal. These two are ready for each other.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Ducking out of trouble.
Counters. Shoulders down. Championship on the line. And there's the save.
Let's keep fighting. And now the admittingly divisive Sami Zayn attempting to rally the WWE Universe behind him. I'm not sure if it's really worth the trouble, though, Sami.
Stunned! Stunned! The title's in jeopardy here!
I think the paradigm has shifted. What a counter by Brutus. The challenger not looking good right now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is. Don't be afraid to use the resources and help your partner offers. Am I being diplomatic enough, Cole?
Belly-to-belly suplex.
Back elbow smash, nothing fancy.
Just blasting back with an elbow to the face. Oh, he's got him up high. The following slam.
And off the tag is Sami Zayn.
Uh-oh. That unraveled on Zayn. He turns it around.
And both athletes showing that they have each other's number.
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect for all the exertion these athletes are putting each other through.
Oh, man.
And this is just outrageous power.
In our German. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Top rope, measuring his opponent.
And that was some force on that move.
Julius Creed letting him know he's ready for anything he's got.
Great flurry of offense from Julius.
Creed's proven hard to deal with.
The champ not looking great right now.
This is what the purpose of a tag team is.
And the count stops short of two.
He refuses to stay down.
Pure instinct. Big right hook. Placed in the corner.
He's able to sidestep there.
And one more reversal. Talk about evenly matched here.
And finds a counter. Kick gets caught. Clothesline takes him down.
Forget about it. This team with some more tandem offense in mind now. Opponent hoisted on the shoulders.
Doomsday Cannonball.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
And he makes the save for his team.
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
Whoa! Dropkick all the way to the outside. Setting up again.
Brutus Creed with the cannonball.
The champ will stay champ.
right. A tag made, double team coming, heading up to the top rope. What are they up playing here? Doomsday Cannonball.
Another one bites the dust to the champ.
Is it enough? One. The cover.
Two.
And the champs retain.
Here are your winners. And still, the Raw Tag Team Champions, Brutus and Julius, the Creed Brothers.
Tag team chemistry in full effect with these two superstars.
And if I'm in the tag division, I'm hoping with all my heart I don't come across these two in the future.